between body and mind together. So with the body stretches, the mind actually becomes calmer, more peaceful, and it understands the rhythm of the body. So I think it's very important in today's time and for every age and every person.
Try to do it every day. You have to make it as a part of your life. Then it gives more benefits to you. Because in this world, I think the life is very difficult. I mean, life is difficult to survive in this fast world. Yoga gives a good sense of calmness and well-being.
I think yoga is a day keeps a doctor away. It's very essential for not only for your body, for your life, for your soul, for everything. In this hectic life, for the peace of mind, you should do yoga. And I tell people to spare at least 1 hour daily for your body.
Yoga is a full body and mind relaxation exercise. Everybody should do yoga every day at least 5 days a week with 45 minutes. It's a relaxing exercise. Fitness must be through the yoga. Every day we do yoga 45 minutes. It's an awareness. Not even only 21st June. It's not a workout. But 45 minutes workout every day is a very good. For yoga, it's a mind, peace, mind, and relaxation exercise. It is a strength exercise. So we do yoga every day.
I think it's quite difficult to explain just in few words about yoga because it's popular through ancient times. Now, in a few words, I would just say that to be fit and to be healthy through mind and soul. I think we do yoga every day through stretching and through body postures and through meditation. We can't keep at least, not only physically we remain fit, it will keep us mentally fit. Though we all know that people are suffering from various diseases, right, in this atmosphere. So I think as a, we all know that it should be a part of life every day. We should at least take out 40 to 45 minutes for ourselves. As we know that we all heard about the theory of survival for the fittest. So we survive in this climate, in this atmosphere, we should do yoga for the flexibility of body and not for only flexibility, to remain mentally and physically fitter.
According to me, yoga is very much vital in this modern world. Because everybody is busy from morning to evening and for that they need some relaxation. So yoga is not just only giving help to our body only. It is the food of mental stress also, as we are very much stressed throughout the day. And that's why if we do the yoga, it will help us for the mental stress, relaxation of the body as well as the mental peace.
First, yoga plays a very important role because everybody is living a very stressful, hectic, busy life, and yoga introduces somehow that pause, that peace, that rhythm, which is very much important and required. So essential, it should become essential part of daily routine. It should become essential part of your own being, and not just as an exercise, or it should not be looked as a some kind of a physical attribute. It should be also looked at mental communication with body.
It can increase awareness. આપણે 21 જૂન જે યોગા ડે તરીકે ઉજવીએ એટલે એવું કે એક જ દિવસ યોગા કરીને અવેરનેસ આવે એવું જરૂરી નથી. એટલે આઈ થિંક એ અવેરનેસથી લોકોમાં એ જાવું જોઈએ કે વી શુડ પ્રેક્ટિસ ઇટ એવરી ડે, ધેન ઇટ ઇઝ બેટર.
this is the thing that everyone should be aware about their health in this hectic life. So spare 5 hours a week for your body to get transform your body.
People were not paying attention on this yoga. Now they are aware. Now they are getting not only us, even kids are also paying attention that we should do yoga. It is though the younger generation can aerobics and Zumba and all, but what about the elder people? They can't do aerobics and for being fit, physically fit. And not only physically, as I told it, for mentally also. So they are doing yoga for our senior citizens. We should do yoga to remain fit, not mentally or physically.
And so far as awareness is concerned, I'll start awareness from my home only. As I have started, my 5 years daughter also had started along with me yoga, and not only that, my mother-in-law, she cannot do the aerobics and all the different kind of the exercise. So my mother-in-law also had started along with it. So yoga is, I can say, not only that is helpful for the body, mental, physical and soul balance and calmness. That is, we can say, one kind of way of life. Now it is very much vital, and I would like to request to all of the society that you start doing yoga. 21st June is not just only one day for the yoga, but the rest of the whole life, it is required for and essential for everyone.